What's up, life with A&M Tribe?
It's your girl, Queen Quay. I ain't gonna do Queen because that's on my channel only.
And it's your girl, Sexy Lexi. And we are back once again, guys, with another video. We're actually doing a video we've never done before on this channel.
Nah.
We're doing a...
We're doing a video asking people on Monkey, what did your ex do better than your current? So they're gonna tell us whatever they feel they need to tell us, you know.
And this is the Monkey app edition.
Yeah, Monkey app edition. But without further ado, before we get to the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe on this video or this channel personally. But yeah, I think that's all. Okay, Carla. Kara? Oh, there she go.
What's up? What's happening?
Hey, Kara.
Oh,
and the connection is awful. So, sorry, Kara. We really want to talk to you, but the connection was bad. We can't talk to someone who's skipping all over the place. Let's talk to Billy Nelson. Hey, Billy Nelson.
Hey, we got a question. We got a question for all y'all.
No, because they was talking shit low-key.
At first, they
were like, ew. They was like, ooh, let me see. Oh, they go dying. Dying, please.
Babe, as soon as the video come up, you have to click.
Hey, Dime.
What's up?
Go, babe.
Oh, hey, we got a question.
Uh-huh.
Babe,
I forgot. You mean tell them. There you go.
Oh. So we got a question. What did your ex do better than your current person?
My ex do better. Nothing.
That's good. That's good then. That means you got a good one. Yeah.
Quick, keep going to talk.
Nothing.
Keep going.
Because I don't be wanting to hang up on the people.
We don't know these people.
But then, still, they just be like, Mercedes. This is Mercedes, y'all. Hi, Mercedes.
Hi.
Okay, so we got a question for you. Can you add time?
Yeah, what's up?
All right. So what did your ex do better than your current?
Ex do better than your current.
Hey.
Suck my dick. Okay. Suck my dick better.
No,
we're not doing that.
What'd she say?
Suck my dick better.
Would you tell your current person that they need to step up their head game?
I don't have a current person. Well, yo. Are y'all making a YouTube video?
Yeah.
Aw, that's cute.
Thank you. That's the Bible. I thought it was like, hey.
No, that's bad.
Well, that makes sense because they be gone. Let's talk
to
Rick.
Oh, yeah, Rick. Rick, you better pick the fuck up.
Rick ain't picking up. He skipped us.
Fuck you, Rick.
He probably older than me.
He gay.
Ashley. Hey, Ashley.
Hey.
Hey, we have a question. Can you add time?
Mm-hmm. All right, so we want to know what did your ex do better than your current?
Okay, you said what did my ex do better than my current?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well.
Y'all, we put her on the spot. Huh?
They out to see.
Oh, yeah. You got a point.
I know that's right.
You pretty, by the way.
I'm going to wait till I find the right one. I ain't messing nobody since my ex.
That's good. That's good. That's the way to do it.
Yeah.
Okay.
She
was cute. That's me, Netflix.
Netflix, yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Where the fuck y'all going?
Girl, you scared the hell out of me.
Oh, my God.
I thought that was that Momo shit they be having on YouTube and shit.
A lot of people said that.
But, hey, we got a question, though. What did your ex person do better than your current person?
I guess fucking.
Oh, hey. My God. So, are you going to break up with your current person?
Y'all funny as
Let's go. Let's get these responses. Nila. Is it Nila or Nyla?
Nyla.
Nyla. Hey, Nyla.
Look like some
little. It was, and I was not going to ask them that question. Y'all need to get y'all kids off this monkey out because they is grown. I know, he want to get in here with his mind. Oh, Clarence NYC.
NYC.
Oh, from 22 from the box. Hey, Clarence NYC.
Yo, who is this little? Yo, that's a girl or a boy?
A girl. Hey, we got a question, though. Add time.
What, you y'all together?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, so this the question. What did your ex do better than your current?
I don't have an ex, I'm a hoe.
Well, what did your ex hoe do better than your current hoe?
What?
I don't know.
But can I fuck your girl right there?
Yeah.
What are you saying? Oh my God. Y'all kids is grown, okay? Let's meet CEO.
Like
he was young and cussing. I'm gonna tell your mama. I'm going to tell your mama. Oh, he cussing like that. Let's meet Becca. Why everybody from New York? Oh. Literally, everybody pops up says New York. That shit was wrong. I am boy. Hello.
That's a durag. I fuck with that durag. That shit fire back.
Babe, thank you. He fucks with a durag.
Well, you know.
Let's talk to Gina. She is 21 and from Connecticut. Hey, Gina.
Hi.
I have a question. Can you add time? Ask it.
So we're recording a YouTube video, and we want to know, what did your ex do better than your current?
What did my ex do better than my current?
Yeah.
They don't lie every 2 minutes.
That's good. Heck yeah. How long y'all been together?
Me? We've been together. We've been, well, my me and my ex, or me and my current?
You and your current.
We've been together about 4 or 5 months.
Oh, that's not bad. That's good, starting off. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well,
all right.
Bye. Phone. Die,
y'all. My phone
the
just
phone
died.
Just died.
And she looked like she was gonna go in. Like,
he didn't know
how to get ahead or something.
So,
well, I guess we're gonna end this video right here. Make sure you like this video. Make sure you leave a comment down below. If you like this video, make sure you leave a comment down below so we can do a part two.
But matter of fact, yes, that was perfect, because if y'all want to see a part two, if y'all want us to keep going asking people what they ex did better than their current, or what they ex did better than they ex.
Or y'all can give us topics on what to ask them.
Yeah.
Like, so we can catch their reactions.
Yeah, I hate that our phone went dead because he was about to go in, but...
I know she was finna go
this
in.
Like
she
a
was
little
about
teaser.
To be like, oh, he ain't know how to get here.
This like a little teaser. I know. So, so if y'all want us to do a part two, just comment down below, let us know, and we'll just get back up here and do a part two for you guys. It ain't nothing to do that. But don't forget to like,
make
comment.
Make sure you subscribe.
And subscribe.
Follow our social media sites, which will be in a description box down below.
Mm-hmm.
Get our channel to 700 subscribers, and because that's our next milestone right
it
now.
Is.
Mine's and I think we only like
900.
I think we only like 15 subscribers away from hitting 700 followers.
Yep.
I mean subscribers. But we love you guys, and we'll see you guys soon.